show you it. Okay.
Samantha can swim underwater with Ken right here. Gonna do him. Okay. So this is my doll. Her name is Freddy. And so she doesn't swim underwater. She's dressed up in the party. And you know, how do you like her, guys? Is she beautiful? And so she also came with a purse. And so it's right up there. And so we're gonna show you the Ken doll. Here is Ken. He totally has pants on, and he can swim under the water with Samantha too. And Claudine, she's from the movie. Like Monster High. And so, we got another Claudine. And she's gonna be right here. And so, I have my these mini dolls. And so we got a couple more Monster High dolls. Looks like Jackie Laura. And you know they're from the game and stuff. So, I'm gonna show you Laguna. Here is called Laguna. She's like a fish that swims under the water with these friends. And so, she's from the movie too. And you can see her little top. This is Frankenstein, and she's from the movie Monster High, and you can see. And so you wanna see her hair? And you know her dress? And her shoes, they're electric. And you can see her hands and her dark lipstick. And she got two different eyes. See, look. Two different eyes. And so you can see her t-shirt, which is on. She's from the game. So my sister brought me them. So I got a doll, and she is from Monster High too. I love Monster High dolls. And look. See, look. Is she pretty? And so her hair got a big comb. And so she had it in a ponytail. And so I just wanted to get you a tour of my doll collection. And so how do you guys like her? Is she beautiful? Because she has green in her hair and purple. And so, look at her dress. It is beautiful. And she's like a zombie and stuff. And so, you know that they are so pretty and are bendable. So, I'm gonna get Cleo. Okay, Cleo. She is from Monster High 2. She's from a game. And so, is she so beautiful? I mean, like, look at that dark lipstick on her. See, look. And so, she got a t-shirt on, too. And you can know it's, like, from the pool. Because she walked from the pool. And so, look at her golden shoes. Are they just so pretty? And so, she got wrapped. And this one, the arm is wrapped, and she kind of smells good. this doll's Lucy, and she's from Barbie Left in the Dream House. And you can know, how does she look? I mean, like, her lipstick is total messed up. But anyway, her outfit is filled with lemons. Lemons. And she's gonna swim under the water with her best friend, too. And you know, everything is from Barbies. If you wanna be Barbie, then if you wanna be Barbie, then you have to have Barbie suit. Here's Ballerina. She's from Barbie. And so how do you like? She does ballet, and let me know if you guys wanna buy this doll. Do you like ballet? Just leave it in the comments and let us know. And she's standing up. That's why she's getting pretty tall. Because some Barbies, they have flat toes, and you know they can't stay high up. And so, you know, she can do ballet. And so you can see her dark lipstick. And it's kind of like a purple. You can see her hair. Get another one, Davi. Monster High. We are back with Monster High. Let me know if you want to buy this doll. Because she is summer break. And you know, look at her hair and her vampire teeth. You can know some of them are messed up. And she got purple eyes. And she got a little heart just like Harley Quinn. And so look at her outfit. And so, this doll was pink. She has pink hair. Pink hair. And so she's pink with emojis. They're just vampires emojis because they are so precious. Get another one, Dobby, again. All right. So this doll is from Barbie, Living in the Dream House. And she's gonna swim with her friends too. But some of them are in the box. And so she has flat feet, and you know, I told you that if you wanna be this Barbie, with a swimming suit and go to the pool every single day with no dog, because it's like summer weekend and dogs, no. And so, is she adorable? Okay, guys, this doll is from Barbie, Left in the Dream House. And so she has a dark pink lipstick, and so she doesn't have earrings. And so, see, look at her clothes. And so she's dark brown. And this is my last Barbie. I hope you enjoyed my channel. Get a subscribe and let me know if you want these Barbies. And Monster High dolls. Bye!